We stayed to fight, Robert and me. But he fell. And when they started to tear into him, I panicked. I ran.
Everyone runs. The question is, what will you do next time?
At long last, a hero comes to save us. That won't bring my wife back, though, will it?
My library isn't far from here. I was closing everything up for the day when I heard the fighting in the streets. I barred the doors and then squeezed through the back window to escape. But I'll have to come up with something more exciting when I write my official account, won't I?
Westmarch originally grew from the efforts of the great General Rakis to spread his religion beyond the realms of the East. Seized by the superstitions of the Zakharum faith, he drove his paladins relentlessly across the barbaric western lands, subduing the uncivilized tribes he found there. Ultimately, he became king of them all.
I found him in the streets. He seemed in a daze, so I brought him here with me, but he's hardly said anything. He's nobility of some sort, but I don't recognize the seal on his ring.
The flames!
The flames? Well, he was covered in soot. Perhaps he escaped from a fire. He never says more than a word or two at a time.
You ask who's to blame for this doom? All of Westmarch, reveling in sin, worshipping petty idols. The Zakharum are gone, and the Order of the Malfail now rises.
I can't believe we're still alive, and it's all thanks to you. I thought we would die in that foul-smelling place.
I know who is responsible for this. It's the poor. They've summoned these monstrosities to take Westmarch for themselves.
Why would the angels do this to us?
What are you saying? This is obviously a demon's work.
are getting worse. They'll reach the survivors soon.
Been here for days. These people can't last much longer.
You'll be safe in the survivors' enclave. Go quickly. Still waiting.
Thank you. still lay on the streets, fighting this madness.
Save my friends!
This is all Justinian's fault! Some king he is! Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up!
Have you lost your mind? The city is on the brink of ruin.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
That's treason, citizen. You best watch yourself.
This isn't over. The king has failed us all. If you don't believe me, read this. His private journal.
And how exactly did you find this?
Well, let's just say it's from someone who cares about us common folk.
I'm so weary. Why did you have to die, brother? I was never meant to be king. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh. My position is hopeless.
After years of my pleading, the Angiris Council has finally agreed to send me in search of Malfiel. I will not fail in this, as my master's presence is sorely needed in the High Heavens. Owing to Malfiel's growing fascination with the humans, Tyriel has suggested I begin my search on Sanctuary.
Time.
still waiting.
They killed him.
Mother! Where's Mia?
I snuck her out back. Through the bookcase.
In the alley? There are bandits or worse out there!
This door will have to wait! Kill them!
Sister, never.
Come with me now, Mia. Mother will be so happy you're safe.
Thank you.
ready yet. These people. So who did? What is the meaning of this?
Revolution! It's time for our oppressors to fall. The king is in the city, but we have a trap waiting for him.
You would kill your own people at a time like this?
What? You're not with us? Then die with our enemies!
Winton, we are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the Crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
Waiting.
Ah!
very bad feeling about this.
Malfiel on Sanctuary. But I did find humans. Far too many of them. They murder and cheat one another while allowing their brothers to starve. If their true power is ever released, we are all doomed. They have a choice between good and evil, and they overwhelmingly choose evil.
Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible. Not for long, though.
There is no place for her in our world, so let us help her lead it.
I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
But how?
I am Miriam Jazeera, a seer of the Vechen people. I foresaw our meeting, but I did not see this horror. I have come to help you. There is one crucible left, and if you destroy that, the maidens will not be able to create more. There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now. Malthael, he's watching you.
I grew disgusted by humanity during my time on Sanctuary. When at last I found Malthael, I was not surprised to learn that he felt the same way. We will cleanse creation of the scourge that is humankind, and when we are finished, the tragic mistake of Anarius will be gone.